Hey everybody, welcome back to more Shovel Knight. We're gonna jump in this treasure room real quick.
Yep.
You're hitting the wrong button again.
Maybe.
Hit B, not A. Yeah.
Yeah.
And
this'll be interesting.
Yeah. So this is Knuckler's Quarry, so it's mostly based around using the Dust Knuckle. But because of these blocks.
Oh.
It gave you a mercy. Wow.
Wow.
It gave you a mercy and you threw it away.
I didn't jump far enough. Oh, well.
Oh, shit.
And you know.
We're so good at games.
It's not exactly an easy jump, is it?
No, it's weird. It's weirdly spaced. Oh. Whoops. That's not right.
Hold on. It looks like... Is there something here? Yeah. Okay, how do I gonna make this jump?
Down.
Nope. I don't know how you can make that jump.
Like that?
I don't know why I couldn't make that jump.
Are those bubbles going to come back? Because if not, I'm kind of fucked.
Yeah, you're kind of fucked. We're so good at games.
We're so good.
Yes?
Yeah, you're going to have to make that.
Yeah. Or I can just die before we start pulling in any other money.
I still don't like throwing money away.
Yeah.
Oh, mind you, it's not much at the amount of money we have now, but... All right, we have Ground Spark.
Yeah.
Well, that hits you. That's annoying. All right, get your ass over here. Just jump a little bit later. Last time you hit the roof. Like, you hit here? Because you jumped too... You went like that.
So,
you jumped too soon.
Jump from here?
Yeah.
Okay.
There you go. You did it!
Yeah! I'm the best.
You did a basic amount of platforming in a platformer game. Oh, Lord. You're scaring the shit out of me.
Don't worry. Oh, fuck. I pressed the wrong fucking button. I tried to Shantae sword hop.
Oh, fuck.
There's no point in going... Oh, yeah, because I guess the
money.
Bubbles... Because the bubbles... Sorry, I was thinking that the bubbles are going to pop and not come back.
No, the bubbles come back.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. Oh, fuck me.
I tried so hard.
This is so bad. It's not that hard.
I don't feel so bad.
Would you have an easier time doing the dust knuckle part and if I did the platforming?
Yeah.
Okay, do the fucking dust knuckle part then. You have to do it first so I have enough room to jump.
Okay.
There we go. All right, wait for me.
Yep.
Okay. Nice.
Fuck. Missed it.
I was trying to do it late.
Yeah, to
so
get
that
them.
I could grab your money.
Yeah.
But, yep, no, that was too late. So it's funny. Devin has been doing a speed run of Shantae. He just mentioned Shantae. That's what we've been doing on our Twitch stream every Sunday.
Yeah.
And when we were playing this, I was looking at some of the records, and there's few or no people who have done, who have set a speedrun record for Shovel Knight co-op yet. So we were like, oh, that could be a fun idea. Wow, that's not going to go well at this rate. Oh, shit.
Nice save. Good. Are you gonna?
Just gonna double check. Yeah. All right. Good enough.
Okay.
All right. Sorry. All right. Nailed it.
Yeah.
Oh, God damn it! I bounced off your head too.
Yep.
God damn it. I can't fucking stop unless you move. Thank you.
I didn't realize that's what was happening.
Oh, that's me.
Yeah.
Okay. Yep. Oh, shit on my dick. Hold on. Shit, I need to hit that last one. Okay, you should be able to hit that bubble and bounce
back.
Fuck,
I Shantae'd it again.
Just hit down.
Yeah, I...
16 times a charm. Guess what? This is the whole fucking episode now. Oh my god, this is actually going to be the whole fucking episode.
Yep. Fuck off. Oh my god.
Oh god. Well, just stay dead.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
You're dead, and I got your money, so...
Yeah. I am glad... I really appreciate that they had a... that they have something for that, because that was one thing we were wondering. How is this going to happen in co-op?
Oh. Uh-oh. There's more... Oh, right. Gems don't respawn.
Yeah.
Forgot about that.
That bottom row might have some gems, but...
Fuck that noise.
We mentioned the speed
run. Didn't I die here?
A little bit further, I think. I think I managed to get some of the money.
Okay. I'm a wiener. That might give us enough. We have music notes.
And two
too,
music
yeah.
notes? Yeah, I think.
Yeah, we're going to go back and buy the green bouncy ball.
Yeah.
Because part of what I learned from watching a speedrun recently is it's way more fucking useful than I thought it was.
Yeah.
Apparently. I always kind of wrote it off as kind of useless, but it has actually has a lot of useful potential for fighting bosses.
Yeah.
So, my bad.
Yep.
4. Nice.
We have 4?
Yep.
Huh.
Well, we probably never turned them in from the last level we did.
Yeah. That is true.
Basement time.
Were you trying to make them dance?
No, I was just fucking around. Yeah, boy.
That one?
Yep. I know. Okay, that's cool.
All right. No, they do hit me.
Perfect. That'll be a clusterfuck.
It didn't seem to damage me. Just
no, it doesn't damage, but it, like, stunned you. Peace out.
Do we have to go down the ladder? Or?
Oh, no.
Okay.
No, right. It wouldn't really be all that much faster then.
Yeah.
All right, and we're... Oh, nope, we got it.
Yeah,
okay,
we got
go
it.
Up. And then we're going to do Propeller Knight first.
All right.
Which is harder, especially... considering we're going into a level that we're already 8 minutes into, which will be fun, but...
Okay, hold on.
Yeah, okay. It'll get us pretty much the single most useful item, which is the propeller dagger.
Yeah. Oh, shit!
Oh, grab a ladder! Haha!
Okay, that's all you, because apparently those collapse way faster than I thought they would.
Fair enough.
Fuck. Which is going to be really fun if we fuck this up.
Right, we have actual charge slash now too, don't we?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Good.
Oh, I was hoping you could actually get yourself up there, eh?
Oh, actually, you might be able to. No, not quite. Oh.
It's not triggering.
Alright, fair enough.
Alright.
Hey, motherfucker. Fuck you!
It's just so much easier in stuff like this.
This one we could totally cheese, though. Well, bye.
Oh, shh. Good work. Fuck. Fuck. I'm just seeing it happening. It's just like, nope. There's just nothing I can do.
I kept waiting for something to, like, grab onto or whatever, but fuck.
Get on
see
that ladder.
See if you can grab that one. Get. Good job.
Yep.
Because... be really nice would be to actually have enough money to buy the propeller dagger in here.
Yeah,
as
wouldn't
well,
it?
So
it's already open.
We totally should have been able to cheese that in that case. If we can fall down it, you should be able to jump up it.
I agree, but they might not have loading zones. So you want to cheese up there?
We could, or we could just... I think there... Actually, no, don't. I think there might be something over here.
Oh, yeah, I can see that. Okay. Ah, I forgot about his fucking orb
the
shit.
The split shot, yeah.
Yeah. I don't actually know if there's something there. No, it doesn't look like it.
Okay.
Here,
well, we know for the future then.
There we go. I'll protect
you.
Come
on, get the fuck up there.
Do you want me to let him get that over?
Nah, I'm fine. I was just trying something. God damn it, you're an asshole. Forgot how much I hate that shit.
Fuck. Shit. Shit.
Oh, come on.
I did it again.
What sucks is that I can land on a platform, but that doesn't stop us.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Try to land on something solid.
I did. Victory.
This is going to be such a fucking disaster. Holy
oh, my
shit.
God.
And this is not the hard part of this.
Well, it is and it isn't. Like, in single player, you're right. It's not. But there's a completely different challenge. I mean, I basically have to sit back here right now.
Yeah.
Because just otherwise, it's like, nope.
Yeah, too much going on.
Yeah.
All right, let's kill this. Try to jump over here and bounce off my head and get up there.
Okay. Nope.
Oh, there is something there.
Just like, land on the platform. Land on the platform.
One thing I forgot about.
Oh?
I think there's... Yeah, there's a pile here.
Oh. Oh, yeah, because we died. I can stop that green orb. If that
That's
helps.
That's fine. Oh. I remembered how to deal with it.
Oh.
He said lyingly. Well, it's all you. Or not. For a second, I forgot I could regen. Oh my god! Balls to the wall! Alright.
Alright.
Off we go.
Something here?
Oh, there's the wind. Watch out for the wind. This is when shit starts getting annoying.
Oh, that's right. I remember this now.
So, it'll make you jump... If you're jumping into it, or with it, it'll make you jump further. But if you're jumping against it, it'll make you jump shorter. Hey, I got it.
Is there anything else up there?
No, I don't think so.
Okay.
I hit the wall. Let's not break that. We're not good enough.
Nope.
Oh, right, this asshole. I have a solution for this. Bye. I really fucking hate those guys.
Oh, I remember that section now.
Yeah, we're about to get some... This is probably by far the hardest platforming level in the game.
I don't know which one's me anymore.
Okay. You're the back one.
Okay.
Oh, shit. I got him. And I framed against the spikes.
Nice.
That worked out.
Yep.
Watch out for holes in the floor.
Oh, there's
behind these curtains. It's not everything. Okay. It's always what it seems.
Easy peasy.
Like right here.
Yeah, I can see. At least they, you know, we could totally. Oh, you missed the chest.
Well, go for it then.
Damn.
We could cheese it off of here. Oh,
oh
shit.
Oh, shit. Did we both get crushed?
I don't know what I did.
I think I got crushed because I tried bouncing off the...
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, I think we got crushed.
I didn't know crush was an option there.
Apparently it is.
Bros, fucking knock it off.
I'm trying to get rid of him.
Yeah, but all you were doing was stun locking me.
Well, I forgot. Forgot that that's a thing that happens.
And threw all the fucking treasure down the pit.
I thought you were going to throw that one down the pit for a second.
Yeah, me too.
Yep, so apparently getting crushed is an option.
Okay. That's a valuable lesson to learn. Ow. Dick! Health is for noobs.
That's why you throw it away.
GLHFDD. Go, go, go. You're a winner.
Come at me, bros.
Wow, you're really playing it safe, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. I don't have patience for that. Yeah, I think you're right. You can get... That's dumb. Oh, good job.
Thank you.
Oh, wow, that's a good one, too. And you should be able to get my money back. And that should be 3 grand, so we can definitely get to the propeller dagger. As long as we can hold on to it. GG. Oh, mini boss. Good luck.
I don't know how to fight him.
Not sure. Like that.
No, I was trying to see what we had for,
Oh, if you had an E-Core?
Yeah. And we don't. Okay, I remember this.
We don't have any?
We have gold.
What does that one do again? Oh, money.
Ah, son of a bitch.
That's right. We're a bit more familiar with everything, and we don't have to try to go for that one chest that was screwing us up.
Yeah. Which means we can just shortcut through that.
Nope. I'm just gonna go.
Yep. I was just trying to keep him distracted for you. Yeah.
Thanks.
I think that's really the best thing I can do in a lot of these cases. Nicely done.
Yeah, once in a while I'm moderately competent. Somehow I died like 6 times by this point last time.
Yeah, no. Well, we were trying to get that thing.
Hey. Oh, no. Hey. Hey, got it.
Nice.
Yeah, now we should be able to go straight down.
Yep.
Okay, careful calm
with
down.
That spike.
Calm the fuck down. All right. Hold on.
Oh, shit.
How do I fucking... God damn it. There we go.
Were you using the anchor for it?
Yep.
Oh, shit. I forgot to jump. I was too busy watching what you were doing to remember what to do.
A lot of magic. There we go. Yeah. All right, cool.
All right.
That worked out. Oh, Lord. All right. Aha. God, I can't believe how much I remember about this.
Is there one below, too?
Yep.
We're both
at the
same.
Exact same
yeah,
amount of
go
health.
Ahead.
All right.
You're taking the lead in a lot of cases, so I have no issues with you having it.
Makes sense.
Yeah. All
right, and this is where the propeller dagger is. But what you have to do is go up.
Yeah.
And then kill just this first one.
There's something right here.
Yes, there is. Oh, shit. No, this might work. Got it.
Oh.
You have to go high enough to get momentum to pull you past the fans.
Oh.
Yeah.
That is interesting.
So if you try to just go in there, the fans will push you up.
Huh. You need me to move, don't you?
Nope. We're good. Oh.
Oh, nice. That.
Yay. Oh, goodness. 4,000. Holy shit. Well, that was lucky. All right. And this is the most useful fucking thing in the world. Because now... platforming just gets a little bit easier. Now you can just dagger all over the fucking place. Gives you like an extended jump.
I wanted to get up here to go. Yep. And down?
Yep.
That's convenient. We don't need to go back.
Nope. There's another whole like section here.
Yep. Oh.
Fishing? Yep. Maybe it'll give us a good Igor. Iker. Iker.
Yeah, we've got an empty.
Whoops. I forgot it. Move. Forgot to thing. God, I do not like this control scheme in particular. Much prefer it on the 3DS or the gamepad.
Yeah.
But hey, what are you going to do?
Oh, music note.
Oh, I forgot we just fucking got that. I'm such a twit.
Shit. Fish for it.
Come here. Where's my...
There you go.
Now, whoops. Fishing rod. Okay. Now back to this.
Yep. And I am obviously not coming to help.
Oh, shit. Ooh. Wow. I did not realize that was going to go off the map.
Now, we have it, though, right?
We have it. And we don't have to go back that way. All we'd lose was, like, the 200 or 300 that yeah. we left down there.
Yeah, it's fine.
Yeah. Agreed.
We got what matters.
Yep.
Now, how do we get into this one?
Something.
Oh.
I think that's to teach you that they're that about the hole in the wall there.
Oh, okay.
I should be able to.
Nope. It's funny that that doesn't work quite as well as you'd think it would, does it?
Well, there we go. God damn it.
That's exactly what happened to me.
Well, good enough.
Nice.
I-frames.
Yep.
Fuck you. Secrets.
Yeah. Music notes.
I got stuck on the ladder.
Good work.
I thought I was off of it, but I wasn't.
Yeah.
Yep. All right. Money, 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 money.
Good.
Yep. Yeah, I guess he could have just gone down and I could have saved my magic.
Yeah.
Now, I think coming up is the part where there's two different directions of wind, up and sideways.
Yeah.
So be careful of that. That's a tough section.
Yeah.
Also, I hate this fucking guy so much. Good work.
Thank you.
No, the wind. The fact that they can blow you is so brutal.
Ah. Yep.
Fuck. Blow me. Oh, wait.
Yeah.
You son of a bitch.
I just jumped.
You suck so much.
Sure, blame me.
Yes.
Why not?
Hold on. There we go.
I'm trying to stand here to just act as a shield for you more than anything.
Fuck. Aha!
Well done.
Oh, I think it's an auto scroller.
Oh.
Well. Oh, shit. Wow. Wow! You fucking made it, and then you pushed me off. Oh, God. Yes. If you just keep pushing forward and bouncing, it should give you the right distance.
Fuck. I was trying to...
I know what you were trying to do. Because
I've had such issues with that, even when I was doing my solo playthrough.
That's fine.
Yeah.
Oh! No! Fuck! Alright, well, let's try not to fuck this up now. God damn it. Teamwork sucks. I fucking hate teamwork. Alright.
Nope.
No need any fancy shit there this time. I tried to leave you one there.
It's fine.
Alright, that's going relatively well.
I am in need of magic again.
Can you boost me? Get that little bit of extra height.
There
nice. Oh, shit. Okay, let's hit this first.
Yep.
And then let me go first.
As long as one of us gets right.
Can you move off the ladder?
Oh. Oh, what do we need to go back down for?
Never mind. It's a cannon. I saw something weird on the wall.
Oh.
I thought it might have been a rep, but it was just the cannon.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Fan turned off when I wasn't expecting it to.
Oh, shit.
That's fine. You can grab that easy enough. Plus, there's a checkpoint right there.
Yeah.
Oh, Lord. Good job.
Thank you.
Good job.
Thank you.
Nice.
All right.
You can see that right above you?
Yeah.
Nice catch.
Thank you.
I was like, you absolutely fell exactly for that trap the way they wanted you to, but yeah. You saved it. Careful when that starts up again. Okay.
Fuck.
No, you're good. You're good.
That was going to hit the spikes.
Yep. You're fine. I hate sitting out so much, but you're doing a good job, so I'm not going to interrupt you.
All right. Ah! I forgot I had to just wait for it to disappear there. All right.
No Pabalo.
Yep.
Fuck, what happened? We're inside each other. God damn it. Fucking asshole piece of shit.
Thanks. Oh, wait, what?
The fan pushed me off.
Oh.
But I got your money before I died, so.
Yeah.
No real loss there.
I'll get it. Alright.
All right. We got this. No big deal.
Nope.
Still on the propeller dagger. Yeah. Good.
We don't need to get that trap anymore.
There we go.
Nicely done.
This one sucks. Between the fan blowing down and this stupid propeller asshole. No, fuck. Yes. Okay.
Hey,
all right, this is the mixed
okay.
Gravity.
We need to hit.
Yeah, try and go for it. Okay.
Oh, great. You took away our... Oh. Never even thought
of
that.
Yeah, just got a...
Shit, I'm not on the right item. Oh.
I can't rejoin when you're not on solid ground. Okay. All I have to do is just make sure you're underneath something solid when it goes up. Up is... For fuck's sakes. How did you die?
I was just off of the edge.
Huh, weird.
Yeah.
All right.
Like
what?
That. Just like that.
For fuck's sakes. This is not that hard.
I know. Nope. Apparently it is.
It is when somebody's in your way. And as much me hitting you stops you from trying to do what you're doing.
Yeah.
But, all right.
Oh.
It can take like 3 hits.
Okay. Fuck. Just
fuck me.
Yeah.
Right. There.
Yep.
All right, this one sucks too. No, fuck you. Down.
Fuck. Oh, so close.
Yeah. I knew it was coming. I should have gone underneath, but what can you do?
Yeah. Good effort.
Stop. All right. See, it's really not that fucking hard at all. Oh my god. All right.
Fuck.
Oh man, this game's amazing.
We're so fantastic.
And so fucked.
Oh yeah.
Oh my god. We're gonna lose that fucking checkpoint.
I know.
No, no.
Oh.
Oh, lucky save.
Pokemon.
Oh my god, can we go save that? Dude!
Oh shit! I was totally watching you save it that I forgot to save myself.
What?
The side winds?
Yeah, it's weird. Yeah. Alright, whatever. Oh, come on!
Fuck. I was trying to jump over you so you could go underneath me.
To be fair, that's exactly what I was trying to do as well, so. Yeah. Careful.
Yep.
Alright. Sideways. Up. Sideways.
Fuck.
Up. Sideways. Up. Sideways.
All nicely right. done. I totally thought that guy was going to be an asshole and get right in your way.
Nope, it worked out.
All right, well,
this should be... Ugh, boss.
Yeah.
All right.
Do you want me in again, or...?
Yeah. Still better to have two people.
Okay.
Yeah. fucking yeah. Alright. Hold on.
Did he just...
Why the fuck am I on a goddamn fishing rod?
I don't know.
Fuck me. Fucking fishing rod fucked me.
Ow.
When he's up in the air like that is when you could be dust knuckling back and forth through him.
Oh, dust knuckle, okay.
Yep.
Oh.
Yeah, and with the dust knuckle, you can just go right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left.
And you just hold the, just swap the button as you're going?
Okay. Yeah, pretty much.
All right, well, I'm on
only one of us now. Should be able to do that at a time, but yeah. If it comes down to you,
yeah.
That's the way to do it. Bounce me up. Oh, dude!
Sorry!
You literally threw a fucking bomb at me! Oh, that's fucking funny.
Fuck! Right into the hole.
Yep. Me too.
Thanks for joining me.
You pushed me in.
Yes. Did you say I pushed you in?
No, I said he pushed me in.
Okay.
Don't fucking break that!
He says to himself. Come on. Hey, we're not doing too bad this time, actually.
Bounce. Can you come here?
Oh, shit. Yep.
No, it needs to be.
Fuck. Wow, that window.
No, I killed myself.
Oh, did you? Okay. Yeah.
No, it wasn't worth it. It was a bum run.
Started off pretty strong. But...
Okay, you guys... You help me out here?
Yep.
Fuck. Where the fuck am I?
I think he
How did
that
I go off the top of the fucking screen?
He does a... It's one of his attacks. And then he puts the... And you gotta... Avoid his rapier. Ready? We got this first try.
Yeah. God damn it. It's a little bit higher. I'm coming back. This really isn't this fucking hard again.
Well, I mean, I think a good chunk of it is... It's different dynamics when there's two of us.
Very, very different. The aggro... The fact that... Just the fact that the aggro bounces back and forth?
Yeah.
Come on, see, shit like that is what's really irritating. Like, I jumped. See, the other thing is, when you're dust knuckling, you're invincible.
Oh.
So, see.
Oh, shit. Fuck. We've almost got this. Nice. Nice.
Cocksucker. So yeah, that's the other thing about the Dust Uncle is you have iframes while you're doing it.
Oh yeah.
So you can, when a lot of the enemies have like charge attacks, you can use it to go through them. Like right. When you're doing that bounce back and forth thing.
Right.
You can just charge through it and end up on the other side.
Yeah.
Rather than trying to avoid the attack.
Okay. Oh, it's definitely good to know. Like, yeah. That again, took a little bit for us to figure out.
What we should have done was started the fight by chucking out a bunch of those green balls and letting them bounce around the arena.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's right. I remember you talking about that.
Yeah. They just rack up damage for you easy. All right. Well, that went a little bit long, but what are you going to do?
Yeah.
If we that stupid bullshit at the beginning, yeah, it would actually be right around on target.
Yeah.
32. Suck a dick. 30 fucking 2. Oh my god. Alright, as always guys, thank you so much for watching. We'll be back with more soon. Do either Tinker Knight or Polar Knight next. Looks like we're going to have to fight Black Knight first.
Actually, we're going to have to fight Black Knight and then one of those other two.
Maybe, depends on where they move.
Oh, will they move after
Black
Knight? Okay. Yeah.
As always guys, thank you so much for watching. We will be back again soon, post a couple new videos every day. Thanks for watching, we'll see you then.
See you soon.
Bye.
Bye. Thank you.